Yeah, that's a Scott monument. That's a one. This one is my clown.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
So, Jean's back in the UK, and we're in York at the moment. We're going to be spending the day in Edinburgh, so we're just waiting for the train now.
Yes.
See you soon.
See you soon. So, Bernamy.
The Golden Mile.
Yeah. What the Golden Mile?
Royal Mile.
Royal Mile. Where are we going,
Ella? Going down from the mound near towards Waverley Station and across to the market.
And what are you looking?
And if you look over there, you've got Scott Monument.
Yeah, that's a Scott Monument. That's a good one. This one is my clown. Look at that! Oh, gosh! Oh, I don't know. Have you seen it, guys? The swing?
Thank you. So we're having a quick walk through Newtown, which is full of beautiful old Georgian style architecture. So this is Carlton Hill, home to the observatory and the National Monument.
Welcome to Edinburgh. Come on this way, please.
So Edinburgh is on the coast, as you can see. And down below us is the new town, again with the Georgian buildings.
That's a river.
Yeah. And then that goes out to, so it's like the mouth of the river.
Yeah.
It's an off sea. Record.
Yeah.
So these are all the things you see from the top of Carlton Hill.
Is it playing?
Okay, so we're on top of Carlton Hill, and this is the sort of national monument. It was meant to look something like the Acropolis in Greece, but I think they run out of money and then just didn't carry on afterwards. There's an observatory up here, as well as a few other monuments, and very nice views. The sun might not be great for the light. If we go up here, we should be able to see quite a bit of Edinburgh. You hear the pipers in the background. So from up here you get to see where the castle is. And a lot of the old town skyline.